This is Priyanka and I am from final year level. According to me, my idea is about we will go through so many websites in internet for studying or to get knowledge about any of the topics related to our subjects. In so many engineering colleges, some of the students are from rural background. That is, from the childhood onwards, they are used to study in the colleges or schools from either native language. It is a major disadvantage for them. So, for understanding these videos, mostly these videos will be in our English language only. And the slang will be somewhat different for them to catch whatever is there related to the subject. So, my idea is we people who can understand these videos very clearly and the slang, and we can translate that into Telugu or Hindi or whatever the language that is mother tongue to the people. While translating this into that language, and we can again place it in YouTube or whatever the website related, or we can create a website so that these students can easily understand the major concept in that subject or whatever it may be. So by translating into this, students, it is very much useful to the students. So my idea is to create a website related to and we can post these videos, and we have to make publicity about this to other colleges also, so that people, so that the students who are interested in different areas can translate them, and depending upon the branches, they can translate and they can place these videos in this website. So that it might be very much useful to these people.